More vessels and aircraft have joined the search mission. On Saturday morning, two Chinese military aircraft left the Sampang Air Force Base in Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia.
We went to Australia after that, according to the Australia's air force recovery center,
This is CNC World, a new perspective.